You?
Oh, shit!
Oh, this shit is
the crazy. Cars are floating!
At least 8 people were killed, as the remnants of Hurricane Ida battered New York and New Jersey with tornadoes. Record rain and flooding that left both areas deluged and under states of emergency on Thursday. Videos on social media showed cars submerged on highways, and water pouring into subway stations and homes. After a wind-driven downpour shattered rainfall records, and prompted an unprecedented flash flood emergency for New York City. 3 men and 3 women and a 2-year-old boy died in 4 separate flooding incidents in the city. Police said, in Passaic, New Jersey, firefighters recovered a body from a vehicle that went underwater when it was caught in floodwaters near the Passaic River, the town's mayor said. The weather and flooding brought New York transit to a near standstill, with service suspended or severely limited across the subway system. A rare tornado warning was issued for the Bronx and parts of Westchester on Wednesday night. While flights at LaGuardia, JFK, and Newark Liberty airports were disrupted,